Hello, my little chaps. I'm your Mansi ma'am, and today I am here with a juicy and crunchy topic. Wonder? I mean juicy fruits and crunchy vegetables. So kids, do you like fruits? I just love them. So kids, I'll teach you some fruit name today. Here, have a look. Which fruit is this? This is an apple. Do you like it? An apple a day keeps the doctor away. Now, which fruit is this? This is a banana. And banana helps us in better digestion and gives us energy. So, look at this picture now. Which fruit is this? This is mango. You love mango? I love it. We eat mango in summer and it's yummy and very sweet. Now, which fruit is this? This is orange, and orange contains vitamin C and it is also good for our skin. Now, moving on to another fruit. Which fruit is this? This is a papaya and it helps us in reducing our weight and it is also good for our eyes. So kids, what we have done today, we have done 5 fruit names. Wait, let's recap. Apple, mango, banana, orange, and papaya. So kids, let's learn some vegetable names too. See, which vegetable is this? This is a tomato. And tomato helps us by reducing the risk of cancer. Now, which vegetable is this? This is a potato. And the potato helps us by reducing the risk of any heart disease. Now, which vegetable is this? This is an onion. And the onion helps us by reducing the cholesterol from our body. And the next vegetable is brinjal. And the brinjal helps us to reducing our weight. And the last vegetable is carrot. The carrot helps us in improving our eye health. So babies, what we have done today, we have learned 5 vegetable names. Let's recap. Tomato, potato, onion, brinjal, and carrot. What we have done today, we have learned 5 fruit and 5 vegetable names. So now you have to learn them by watching this video on our YouTube and DD Blessings app. Stay tuned and see you tomorrow with an interesting topic to learn. Bye bye.